EDIUS 11 comes with the new audio and captions editor, Acon Acoustica. In this video, we will show you how to work with the new speech-to-text function to create captions and markers. Acoustica is installed by default along with EDIUS 11. To prepare your audio file for Acoustica, export your audio as a WAV 64 file in EDIUS. Right-click on the exported WAV 64 file in the bin and choose Open. Now, the audio file will be opened with Acoustica. To create captions, click on Analysis in the menu bar and select Add Captions Automatically. Select the language spoken in your audio file. The duration of the analysis depends on your GPU performance. However, you can continue working during the analysis. Acoustica analyzes the voice and automatically creates captions. These can be exported as an SRT file. To do so, you first need to view the caption editor. Go to View, Show or Hide Caption Editor. Then click on Export and select SRT. Now simply drop the SRT file on the EDIUS timeline. Double-click on the file to open it with VisTitle. Here you can edit the captions. VisTitle allows you to search for recurring words you want to replace. Simply use the Find and Replace button. You can also simply change the design of the subtitles. Let's take a look at another example. Usually, when exporting files, the new file will start with the timecode at 0. Please note that the captions workflow will also work if you just use a part of the timeline or have a sequence not starting at 0, but at a different timecode. This is possible due to the fact that Acoustica reads and writes WAV and WAV 64 files with the timecode from the EDIUS timeline. Here, the timecode starts at 10 hours. We want to create subtitles, but only for a specific area of the video. Therefore, we set some in and out points. We export the audio as a WAV 64 file and open it with Acoustica. Once again, we start the analysis to automatically create captions. This time, we're editing the captions directly in Acoustica. After the analysis is done, the speaker is set to unknown by default. In the caption editor, you can label different speakers for each caption. You can export an EDIUS marker list and import it into EDIUS. As you can see, the colour information of the speaker labels has been applied to the markers. The same also works the other way round. When editing your video in EDIUS, you can set markers on the timeline. Comment some notes on what audio areas you want to correct later on in Acoustica. Export the marker list in EDIUS and set the time format to milliseconds. Import the marker list into Acoustica. The region markers will show in the tab Regions, and markers will be shown in the tab Labels. Now you can see the exact areas you intend to edit. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.NET for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.